Good morning. Our topic to be discussed today is all about cultural variation. Any idea? Anyone? Okay, no one. Cultural variation refers to the rich diversity in social practices that different cultures exhibit around the world. Cuisine and art all change from culture to the next, but so do gender rules, economic system, and social hierarchy among any number of other humanly organized behavior. To make this more effective and understandable, everyone will share kung ano ang inyo lifestyle sa inyo panimalay. Ikaw, Mr. Alcarde, anong naobra mo sa inyo panimalay?
Muni akong ginobra sa rock.
Ano naman? Yogs, ano naman? Low brown naman. Sunod low brown. Takpan low brown.
Ikaw, Mr. Arellano, anong ginagawa mo sa bahay niyo?
Amo na ako ng bra sa balay, sir.
Ikaw, Mr. Casalmer, anong lifestyle mo sa inyong panimalay?
Sir, ang ginahiyo ko sa balay.
Nay, tay, panahon ko.
That is what they all say when they see me pouring some more. Oh, then gets empty again. Better fill it up before I go. Cause I'm loving it, feeling it, touch me and being it. See what I see, me, I'm typical. Messing around with it, mix it up, go.
Ikaw, Mr. Edang, anong lifestyle mo sa inyong panimalay?
Sir, amo na ginaubra ko sa balay naman, sir.
Mr. Haliares, anong ginagawa mo sa inyong bahay?
Sir, ang ginobra ko sa balay.
Yeah, yeah. MD. JPB. It's only right, baby. Yeah. Why you mad? I got a bad bro. Name hot in these streets, no Tabasco. But I'm so stubbed, that's a fact, yo. And if you think I'm running, you can run it back, yo. Go on, run it back. You know that I run it. Everything you wanna do, I already done it. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one, that one. Damn, it's gonna be a long night. Yeah. You know. I said, damn, it's gonna be a long night.
Lo, gabi na gali. Wala pa ko panyaga, panyapon, wala. Tapusin ko lang ni one game, ah.
Damn, it's gonna be a long night. Yeah. You know. I said, damn, it's gonna be a long night.
Ikaw, Mr. Lizada. Anong lifestyle mo sa inyong panimalay?
Ako, sir. Dali-ubra ko sa balay.
Ikaw, Mr. Padua, anong ginaubra mo sa inyong panimalay?
Amon ni ubra ko sa amon balay, sir.
Ang akon, responsibilidad rin sa balay, sir. Gabulig lang sa akon, kanan. Gabulig sa tiyangge, kaya ang tiyangge mo lang makabulig sa akon para paskila ako subong kag may pambayad ko tuition.
The purpose kung nga agin pa-share ko sa inyo ang lifestyle nyo sa inyo panimalay, it's because due to globalization, our culture varies and changes through time. Understanding culture is important to accept diversity. Example, as we Filipino, it is our culture to celebrate festivals, to encourage or invite tourists, and or to show practices, productivity, and way of life. We people around the world have different cultures that will define and exhibit someone's pagkakilanlan. Sometimes deeper in cultures causes troubles and misunderstanding. Another example is yung style ni Mr. Padua. Gabulig siya sa iya parents, sa ila negosyo. Si Mr. Casalmer, hilig yang maglagaw, adventures. Si Mr. Hilliares, ga-enjoy siya having with his mobile games. Makita niyo dyan, bisan magkakaiba ng environment na kinalakhan, lain-lain ng cultures na nakagawian, pero in the end of the day, isa pa rin ang ginagawa niyo, ang pagiging seafarer.